It's Snoopy!
It's Jack Sparrow. Spider-Man. He's Spider-Man.
He's Batman.
Celebrate your birthday. It's kind of like my birthday, I guess. That's the Kodak Theater, just so you know. That's where the Oscars were held.
Going up the VIP stairs.
Everybody else is
waiting
in line. Yeah. God, stuck in the seats. They're made for small asses. So with our tickets, we got a super cool Alice in Wonderland popcorn bucket, and an awesome drink, and I have three buckets.
Your cute little flowers.
So a select two of you will get the other two buckets. You know who you are.
Disney's El Capitan Theater, and do we have any Alice in Wonderland fans in the house this afternoon? The loudest Alice in Wonderland fans in the balcony. Is that true?
He has bigger feet than me. Now we know.
He dropped my coloring pages.
This is for you, Mel and Lucy, since you cannot be here. Sad. Spin around. Spin around.
Thank you for visiting, Ron's Chinese Theater.
We want to head down.
Thank you.
totally forget to transform a man. Here's something for Mel. Mad Hatter and Stormtrooper. One shot. One shot. Just for you, Mel. Oh, look, there's Jack Sparrow. Just for you, Mel. Mel. It's Mel's restaurant. It's Mel's. It looks crowded. Mel, you have your own restaurant in Hollywood. How does that feel?
It feels awesome, Katrina.
I know. Sweeney Todd's clothes, yikes. They've got bloodstains. I want to see them, but I am not allowed. Sad. Mickey Mouse is by Donald Duck Star. We are trying to eat at Mickey's soda fountain bar, massive that soda fountain store. Look at the Mickey's masterpiece food. $30. Let's buy it and eat it. All that ice cream. Look at it. Perfect Sunday to share with all your Mouseketeers. Floats, freezies, grilled cheese. I'm sold. Vaughn is not a princess. She is not. If I had the money, I would totally buy you guys this. But if I had that much, I would buy the doll instead. Look, you can buy a piece of the film with the Red Queen card. That's pretty cool. I got Mickey Waffle.
Those eyeballs in.
Ooh, yeah. I will not kiss you, Mr. Bear.
Look at all your yummy chocolates.
Maybe just a peck.